guys. I'm just going out for some Rev 5 logs. I did my Rev 4 logs, I think it was last night. I'm kind of on a night schedule with him. I run my logs in the evening, and he gets me the new map overnight. So my Rev 4 logs had a lot of knock, more than Rev 3. It's almost like it's going the wrong direction. Now the power and torque is going up, but I don't care about all that power if I don't have a safe engine. So the knock is always on my mind also. Roll this up for a sec. So yeah, I'm not sure. I really want to see what this Rev 5 log looks like. If the knock is all still there, I'm starting to kind of wonder about this tune or about the EBCS, if it's really worth anything, if it's causing this. I never had knock with all the Bren tunes, so it's just kind of confusing me. And same gas, I've been on the Shell 91 since midway through my Bren testing when we found that it actually produced less knock. So I've always been on the Shell 91. And as of right now so far, my final Bren Stage 1 still made more horsepower and torque, according to Virtual Dyno, than this latest Rev made. So I'm just not really sure yet. I guess I'm going to see what this Rev 5 looks like, because I've been driving it all day. It's really fast. It may be a little faster than the final Bren, actually. But if it has a bunch of knock, it's not really worth much. So let's go see what it does. Alright, my log's done on that Rev 5. I don't like to do that on camera anymore. It's stressful enough as it is. So that was a one and done, my favorite. In there, 2 minutes later I'm out. That's my favorite. It's the worst when you gotta drive around for 10 minutes waiting for an opportunity. So my Rev 5 log is done. I'm going home to look at it. My favorite part of the night.